And good morning. Welcome back to Wake Up Today on this Aloha Friday morning, the 12th of September.
Diane and Ron here. We're going to head out to Barrytania Street for a live shot with Jai Cunningham this morning. He has fresh details of an overturned accident on a major thoroughfare.
Hey, good morning, Diane and Ron. Yeah, it happened just about 35 minutes ago. Talking with a gentleman who was walking in Thomas Square Park, said he heard a loud boom. Now, you can see the tow truck hooking up the one vehicle there. That's a vehicle that was involved in the accident. Then we'll swing all the way around and show you the SUV that was hit or we're still working on exactly who hit who, but this SUV was on its hood. You can see the extensive damage there. Now they're working on getting this car towed. It's facing... It's facing sort of in the westbound direction, but it's on Ward, which runs north and south. So if you are headed on Ward, which is already contraflowed with cones, if you're headed on Ward, if you're headed northbound, they're going to make you turn left onto Hotel Street. That left is the one that runs between Straub and the back of the Honolulu Police Department's main station. Right now, those lanes are closed northbound. Now, if you're getting off the freeway, there's also a lane closed in the southbound direction. So if you get off on Kinau, there's one lane closed in the southbound. Right now, what we can tell you, there has been a person, a female, that has been arrested. We're still working on getting exactly what is has happened here, but we do know two-car crash. And so, also, if you're making your way down Barrytania, there's a couple of lanes in the right-hand side, the Mauka side of Barrytania, that are closed as well. So it's a bit of a traffic dilemma out here. We're going to continue to follow this developing story, this breaking news. But again, at about 5:25, 5:30 this morning, this accident happening right at the corner of Ward and Barrytania. As we said, this is a major thoroughfare, and off-ramp, the Kinau off-ramp, is just maybe a quarter mile away. Let's find out what it's doing to some in-town traffic, and for that, we turn to Tizo. Good morning, Tizo.
Yeah, Jai, and great job on scene. Both you and George Cabral, our cameraman, actually saw Jai running across here, getting some more information from the police officers. That's where Jai is, and you were talking about pedestrians not being able to access this bus stop right in front of the Honolulu Academy of Arts, and taking a look at the backlog, as Jai was mentioning, starting to backlog up onto the Ward overpass and the Kinau off-ramp. Now, you can see HFDA looks like they're starting to leave the scene, but we're not going to get a break in the area because already we're starting to see slowdowns through the H1, through the Liliha Ward overpass up in that direction.